Hopkins is a twerp.
Hey, Jimmy.
Well, okay.
How fast can you stuff losers into lockers?
You just need...
Mr. Number One on the worst stress list.
Why is my underwear on...
Feckless maggots, we'll be playing dodgeball for the next while. Ah, dodgeball. How I love the sound of boys crying in the morning. Much like real life, the strongest will prevail. All right, you lazy bums, look alive! Good! Hopkins, you're with the wimps. I want everyone to give their best, boys, their best!
You better be ready to lose, because I'm ready to win!
I'll try not to hurt you too bad.
You just bumped into me!
See you through visiting that.
This is my time to shine, so just know that!
I'm going to arrange your funeral in advance.
Straight up awesome. Job well done.
You ain't nothing but talk. You're going down.
Kiss me, baby.
I like being alone.
You're very special.
I heard like 10 people made out.
Why do you dress like that? You wouldn't be so bad.
Are you
Oh, here he is, Mr. Big.
Yeah, it was you, creep. What was me?
Don't play innocent with us. I tried that when Father caught me with Nanny. He gave me a good thrashing, and I've got half a mind to give you one.
Hey, look, just get to the point.
Someone stole our boxing trophies, buddy. They were heirlooms.
Well, it wasn't me, rich boy, so relax.
Well, if it wasn't you, then who was it?
I bet it was those greaseballs. I know it. They've always hated us. There's so much for peace in our time, Popper. Just great.
Let's get them.
Yes. It's time to teach those poor, disrespectful scum a lesson.
Wait, relax. Maybe it wasn't them. Maybe it was someone else.
Nobody hates us. Apart from them.
Oh, yeah, they do. Everyone hates you. You're all awful.
Oh, la-dee-da. Now he tells us. You are pathetic, Hopkins. You're not a leader. Out of my way. Come on, men. Let's go.
Okay.
It's war.
Hold on. Wait here. I'll go get your trophy back from those grease balls. Oh, man.
Steal the Preppy's trophies?
No way, man. After the townie's been saying all that stuff about Lola and made Johnny crazy, we don't care about those stuck-up jerks.
The townies? Really?
Yeah, and Johnny says you're no friend of ours anymore. But since you got him out, I'll let you walk away from this meeting.
Well, since I already beat you, I guess I believe you.
Thank you. Well, Pauper, what did you find?
Yeah, who took our trophies?
Don't tell me. It was the Tooth Fairy.
Yeah, either it was the Tooth Fairy or the Greaseballs. I wonder which one.
Actually, trust fund babies. It was neither. It was those townies.
Which townies?
The ones who hang out by the factory.
Them? Why would they steal our trophies? Don't talk crap, Hopkins.
I'm not. I've got a picture to prove it.
Why? They don't have any problems with us.
Yeah, poor kids just love rich kids who act like stuck-up jerks, don't they? Listen, you overfortunate numbskull. They did everything. Put Johnny Vincent in the home, let the rats out of the library, everything, including your trophies.
Why?
Because I listened to Gary.
So it is your fault.
No, it was Gary's fault.
You, my friend, have got delusions of grandeur. Nobody cares about you or Gary. You're ridiculous. Come on, Biff. Let's leave this king of the school to his pathetic little fantasies.
You are an idiot, Hopkins.
I've got a photograph.
You know what you can do with that, don't you?
Glad that's done.
I need more alibis.